Yo, yo, what's good, ladies and gentlemen? What's good? You back with your boy, I'm Muscle Man. Yeah, sir. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, man, so you don't miss none of this cool content, man. So if you like cars, man, you like health and fitness, man, I'm here to give you the game on how to get the gains. Yes, sir. And give you the game on how to always have a hobby, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. If you're new to the channel, I appreciate you coming along. We're going to do BMWs today, man. Hot Wheels down. Come on in, Jack. Yes, sir. Come on in. So let's start off right here with the BMW M1, Jack. Ooh, nice machine, baby. BMW M1 series, man. So if you like BMW, man, pull up. Got a cool episode for you guys, man. M1. So we got 1 of 8 right here. Let's see if we have all 8. So that's number 1 right there, BMW M1. So number 2, what we got here? Got the BMW 1992 M3. Ooh, very clean and pristine, baby. 2 right there. What we got up next? Up next, we got the BMW E36 M3 Race. Yes, sir. Ooh, that's clean, man. Get with it. Get up to it. Gotta love it, man. So all my BMW fans, man, this is for you guys, man. Got some family members that some BMW drivers as well. They love BMW. BMW is a different animal, man, I tell you. Yes, sir. Gotta love it. Got the 2002 BMW 2002. Yes, sir. Something different, man. Old school. What we got up next? Ooh, got the BMW M3 GT2. Yeah, that's nasty right there. I remember when I worked for BMW back in the day when this model right here came out. And man, you're talking about some nice rides coming through there. So right here, we got number 5 of 8. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, see if we got all 8, guys. See if we got all 8. So what we got up next? Up next, we got the BMW M3. Yes, sir. Very factory kind of look on this one right here. They didn't do a lot of customizing, but that's all good. BMW M3. Number 6, what we got up next, guys? Up next, we got the BMW Z4, man. Come on, M. Got another Z4. Number 7 of 8. 6 of 8. Gotta love it, man. Ooh, what we got up next? Up next, ooh, number 8. But last but not least, baby, we got the BMW K1300R, man. Yes, sir, man. So BMW got bikes and cars, man. How many automakers make motorcycles, okay? Yeah, don't worry, I'll wait. BMW around one of the only ones. So yes, sir, gotta love it. So we got all 8 right here, guys. 1 of 8. BMW style. Yes, sir, man. Hit that subscribe button, Jack. And I'm also bringing you something different, man. Yes, sir, man. All right. So always have a hobby, man. It's important that you have a hobby because the hobby takes your mind off all of the things that's stressful in life. All right. So, yes, sir. Always have a hobby, man. Very, very important. So we got 1 of 8, guys. BMW. All right. Can't remember exactly when I collected these here. But I made sure I got them all, man. So, AMGA, you with your boy, I Muscle, man. Give me y'all the game on how to always have a hobby and give me y'all the game on how to get these games, man. Whew. See y'all in the next episode. 100.